Hello, Norzen. Welcome back to your storm. I just fucking realized when you go up against a team with five people that can't fucking die, you will not win a zero to no chance. You have fucking zero chance. Well, now, thing is, Uther is not unkillable. You can actually bully him a lot. Can't push me off him. Lucio, he can't actually do that. Valera, she can't. Sylvanas can't. Just went against, like, if they're gonna stick together and, like, stun me into get fucked in the asshole and then die, I won't do much, so. Going to dish, okay. Okay, I'll try again the normal build that everybody goes for. Like that. God, it's such a fucking clusterfuck. No, get close to me. It's not the effect every. Okay. Ouch. Who is top? Oh yeah, okay, now I know. Beacons are energizing. You have to control them. Okay. The beacons have activated. Control them. I think I bait her long enough. Promise I have Lucio. Yeah, boy. Infinite healing. Takes no mana. Overpower piece of shit. Thank you. Holy shit, do you go after me into fucking tower? You kill our tennis? Yes, we did. Good job. Then that corruption skill. Alright, go. No. Never mind. I fucking hate Lucio players. They're the new, like, I'm a fucking cunt. Of course not. I can't push these bastards off. There we go, that's a fucking kill, god damn it. Oh, we're going for that Uterbill. Alright, mate. I should have Vorpal Blade. Like, I should just use this the secondary, like... Once, like, I can start auto-attacking them, I should just get the, like, Vorpal Blade them. There's no point in waiting. I shall try to poke them a bit. Because they are definitely here. And there they are. I can't fucking get an attack in. I should actually like start by auto attacking them. Then going for the build. I don't know, I can't fucking play this game without Wormhole. Oh boy. Alright, stop healing me. Stop it. So I'll go in and take some damage since I have the... I have all this other healing. At this point you have that shit. Guys, I leave for 1 second. Alright, from now on I'm gonna attack first, then like... Oh my god, fuck off, you cunt. Is it okay? I can't actually leave. And she's dead. I have to stay here. Oh my god, fuck! Why do people fuck off? Fucking one poison. Alright. Holy shit, fuck off already! Cunt. Well, the Haka is up top just to be there. Actually does literally nothing. And now this is where they become unkillable! Oh god damn it. Well, I should just ignored it. It just does nothing. Alert. Zerg attack. Right, that's a dead Valera. Alright, I think I got him out of there. Come on, calm down. Because I don't want to go in, but fuck, Zerg! Oh, hello. Fuck's sake! Right. You really? I mean, we don't need 5 people to kill somebody. We really, really don't need 5 people to kill one person. These people, they do not die, for fuck's sake! God, why do you keep getting these teams that just never fucking die? Holy shit. Right. Fucking finally. Oh god, I really need my deep strike. Just need, I need a sustain. No, we have a lot of feeling. I need more. Because they won't die. We have Lucio, so I need to counteract that garbage. I need to get in the habit of attack first. Attack first, thank you.
Looks like the beacons are reactivating.
Let's kill that guy. Let's go, go, kill this, kill this, let's kill this. Fast. Alright, they're missing a healer, so that's good. God fucking damn it. Nobody fucking here to hit. Okay, there. Two of them are out of the fight. Fuck, I don't have blink. I don't have blink. I need to get the fuck out of here. God, that fucking wound poison. Holy shit, that's fucking annoying as hell. I don't want to go in. I have literally zero mana.
I've got a retreat. I'll be back soon.
Right. About all I can do. Dude, if I should be able to just. If I dunk that guy, that would be good. Okay, we got their top 4, that's good. Okay, now I got the shield from Rhaegar. Yeah, great. Oh my god! Holy shit! They don't die! Dude, what the fuck are you doing? Disappointed. go sentenced to death. Or it could go Master Warblade, but thing is, we went Shadow Assault. I should have really went Shadow Assault, thinking about it. Go Master Warblade. But you do have blinds, so I'll go for sentenced to death. We're not even in the base, and we're just fighting. Oh my god, that's an Ogulden. Holy shit, what the fuck was that? Alright, a stun. Into a stun. Into, get it. Oh my god, it's... fucking Zeratul games are... so fucking cancer! It's like fucking everybody's goddamn unkillable! Holy shit! Fucking gives armor to everybody! Stuns me! Stuns me! Fucking... I hate fucking Lucio! Unkillable! Like, the only one I could even try to kill was Sylvanas! But... it's like, oi, why didn't you kill that person? Well, if four of them just stand fucking together and they get fucking healed constantly, the fuck am I supposed to do anything? God fucking damn it. So triggering. I have this shitty skin for her. Not a big fan of. I don't want to play with this skin. Oh boy, this one. My favorite skin. The Herald of Nazoth. Nah, there we go, got the third one. I fucking love this skin so much. It's so cool! Also, he's gigantic. It's weird. I love it. Finally! Cool shit. This is so fucking cool. On this one. Yeah. I think I'll be able to stack my E very well.
The choice is clear.
Whoa, get... how did that just happen? Going to be a fun game, boys. Somebody go soak. Cause not even out of position. I don't fucking get it. Should not bother like. It's very hard to do it when they're like on the side. Like the difficult part. Of course. Why fucking Q didn't go off? Like, I don't get, like, he does the Q animation, and you get silence, and it stops. Why does it work in that way? He's almost dead, so I'll just go back. Then rush back in. Oh, we killed Valera, nice. Maybe we should just stay on healing and we're fine. God, I fucking hate Lucio players so fucking much. Oh yeah, no. I mean, cool down. I mean, it says right there. They're literally all on cooldown. I can't fucking do anything if all my abilities are on cooldown. Not like I was going to fucking watch you. What am I supposed to do? Oh yeah, I'm just gonna watch you die. Yeah, that seems smart. Easy enough. Go and tell the others I have won here. Oh, fuck's sake, really? Only because I will live. Fuck's sake. We're in this predicament again, huh? Fuck's sake. You got fucking Valera, dude. Should not be going through here, but hey, it's fine. As I desire.
My favor is yours. Your enemies shall fall.
What the fucking get out through there? Alright, I mean. Yeah, we can just keep going, huh? Fuck. like a fucking RTS, everybody's attacking something. Look! Wait, how do you lose to Lucio? Like, I know Lucio is a cunt, but... Oh, I think he got waved. Oh.
And so the curse ends. Perhaps now you know it's
over. Yep, and I did that by pressing on the map. I'm good at this game, guys.
Unexpected outcome. Killing
spree. God, this game is too fucking cool.
As I desire.
You can siege this shit down if you want. What?! Oh, I am going through Malice. Guys, How do other Cassia stack Plate of the Will so fucking good? And, like, nobody fucking attacks me! Holy shit, what the fuck is happening? I think I'll go for... Alright, come on, come on. Really? Alright. You have the boost. If you had the boost, I think I could have, like... Alright. Fucking nailed Valyra, that's for sure. I have no mana. Might not get any value out of pure malice, but hey, that's fine. Need some mana. Okay, go back. No mana heroes. You're living the dream. Oh, that guy is so rip. Oh, I think he got the heal when getting stunned. Alright. Guys, no, nobody here. And how are you not helping her? You're Lucio.
Your High Lord has returned.
How do you supposed to not help them? I think go for the cooldown.
A curious choice, but not an unwelcome one. As I desire.
And I lost 3 stacks of Hasty Bargain. Actually 2 because one was me. We should not be here. fuck, fuck. And infinite chase. Infinitely running away. What the fuck just happened? He was doing boss by himself. Great. We found an amazing way to throw this game. Perfect. Even if I would go last laugh, I would do jack shit. Counter-Strike is doing nothing here. Lucio! Amazing piece of shit bastard. Dude! The fucking shield is not as overpowered in Overwatch, god damn it! Here lasts forever! Something. Fuck's sake. Why am I slowed? What the fuck happened? Oh, what the fuck. Alright, get the fuck out. Get the fuck out of here. Fuck, I'm almost fucking dead. All garbage. Oh, I don't have mana! Fuck! I don't have mana! Oh, I just fucking realized. Oh god, I'm retarded. Holy shit. happen? It's the easiest fucking game ever. Fuck, I had to throw it away. Fucking ran out of mana. I should have known not to just fucking fight. Five clutch heals? She's fucking Lucio! God, I fucking hate that character so much. Holy shit! Fuck that character. Oh my god. But what the fuck? Wait, why is it siege damage? Oh, during curse. Wait, what the fuck? Did I barely touch creeps? Like, what the fuck happened? Alright, well, this was a big disappointment. Hey, anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.